So it's a really nice way to get the approach to Asia with people from here.
Today is like the for international dialogue, and also this year is to give a big impact about the Syrian
and the refugees
and the refugee situation that's going on in Europe right now.
We are very happy to be here and discovering the similarities and differences between the way we operate AFS in the two countries. And we love visiting this beautiful city and enjoying the nice weather and the nice food that you're having.
And the hospitality.
And very the hospitality much. Yeah. Very much.
And the Italian food.
Yeah. Italia, hip hip.